Located in a privileged spot in the Mediterranean Sea, over 2,000-year-old Cartagena is the gateway for Indian students to affordable European university education. The Universidad Politécnica de Cartagena is the first Spanish university which offers program exclusively designed for Indian students. Several students have already taken part in the 6-month stay in Cartagena, consisting of both studies and practical work. They have had the opportunity to enjoy personal tutoring in an architecture project at one of the most prestigious schools of architecture in Spain, and do internship in the best architect firms and companies in the region.
I'm very excited. So Cartagena is very exciting city, and we are welcomed in very different way. As in India, we are like, everyone is like, we are like brothers and sisters, and here even people are very happy and exciting. Even in the at the stay at the residence hall, we are very happy.
Various famous architects have been from the Europe and especially from the Spain. So we would like to be one of them, to learn more about them and to learn more about the place, so that we can put some input in our country and can try to make our country as beautiful and as exotic as this.
Now, you can also get to know the charm of Mediterranean while carrying out postgraduate studies in architecture and business administration, all in English, in a beautiful, historical, economical European city.
Studying in UPCT with one of the best professors was like a wonderful experience. We had exposure to many of the new buildings, and one of my topic was insertion of modern architecture in high value with historic region, and we had studied many of the modern buildings and we knew many more things about Spain.
In Cartagena UPCT, it was a great experience studying here, and also working with the architects, the professors, faculties, was a great experience. They are quite spectacularly in teaching as well as in explaining, so it's a best job.